Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how my belly looks like, my belly fat. You see that, guys? We're going to take that out. So now we're going to have all that out with exercise. We're just going to be doing two exercises and it's going to take this belly out, right? But I just wanted to show you before I start. So it's looking like we're gonna be doing this exercise for three good weeks. Okay, can I see that? You're gonna have this all going in 3 weeks. So let's start. After 1 week exercise, this is what we're looking at. See that, guys? Remember, this was all four, and now it's starting like to be thinner. So we still have one more week. Then we're going to see if it's going to reduce this pretty as well. So this is how it's looking like for 2 weeks. You can tell. This is gone as well, almost 2 weeks from what we seen it last time, and it's all taken out, all this. Okay, so we see you after 3 weeks. So after 3 good weeks, guys, I can also put the top like this and go without that chunky bit of fat belly hangout. Okay, after 3 good weeks, this is what we're looking at. And definitely we're not going to stop there. We're going to keep going and make sure everything is gone. Them just 2 exercises, and we managed to do this in 3 weeks and take out all this fat and everything. It's looking amazing so far for 3 weeks, guys. So have you been doing some exercises as well to cut all your belly out? Which one have you been doing? Share with me in a comment. And guys, don't forget to subscribe, like my channel, and love, share with friends, and don't give up. Definitely lose all the fat you want. Bye-bye. And it's not finished yet all together, but 3 weeks we done a big massive job, as you can see. Stay positive, guys. Bye-bye. Yes, welcome to my channel again. Today we're going to be starting the challenge for 7 day challenge exercise through this. So this, we need it all loosened. Right, let's go. Want to work with this belly. You want to feel these bits going in there, that's working. I want that to be like in then you know. Keep going. 7 days challenge. And by the end of 7 days, you'll have achieved your belly fat. By the end of 7 days, your belly will be fat. Keep going. Don't lose hope. 7 days. So as you do it, you want to squeeze that belly in. You want to squeeze that belly in tight. And by the end of 7 days, you're going to not see that belly. It's going to be gone. You see how it's good now that? It's going to be squeezed in. It's going to be gone. Come on, keep going. Because you're ready. Right, guys, so you keep doing, by the end of 7 days, you're going to see a big change. I'm going to keep doing it as well. No go meet there. Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like the channel. And the name of this exercise, definitely I'll link it down, but keep going. can feel the change. You sweat a lot when you're doing this exercise, and that's a sign that we're losing a lot of sweat. Make sure you drink a lot of water. Doing very well. Keep going. We all like flat belly. You're doing very well. Keep going, keep practicing. As I can tell, I can see the difference already. Make sure the sweat comes out. Do it until the sweat comes out. At the end of this exercise, you'll feel all your muscles are burning. You'll see all them fat burners burning. At the end of it, you want to lose it. You want to lose that belly. So you have to keep going. 7 good days. Oof, that's hassle. I keep doing definitely. Alright guys, that's all for today. Hope you like the exercise, and leave me a comment down. Then I'll see you guys in my another video. Bye bye guys, have a blessed day. Definitely going through that weight.